ever would he want that?
Man will be thrilled. Come on, go.
Oi! Master Witcher!
We're grateful that we wanted to demonstrate that. So, we got this wee gift for you.
Portrait of the Hierarch. Nice.
Ah, it's nothing really. Got oodles of them. Just, if you wouldn't mind not mentioning where you got it. All right.
All right. Farewell.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Go, go. Giddy up.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the Fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Dead man! Dead man!
Burn the village down.
Demon blood every morning.
Fuck. Heard about that too.
Devil's spawn. You know Gerard? Fell off on the hills.
Slow now. Whoa.
Brought sheep cheese to market.
Of course I know him. Good man. Always asks about me wife.
I tell you, three black ones will be here for the snow falls.
Gretel, you live down by the river.
It too, what
look at that. Just
that you can
look.
Scream from the other side of the river.
Hey there.
Won't let them boss you around, eh? White-haired one.
Thank you.
Son of a gun!
you even think to help elves in these times. I'd be amiss not to reward you, Blackburn. Find me in the camp nearby. I shall have something for you.
The house is completely destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Looks to me like a locked portal. Wonder if I can open it using one of Aramis's items. Reeks in here. That stench. Ripe cheese. Seems Aramis was a tyromancer. What did he make this cheese out of? Necker milk? Need to be careful. Trial of the cheeses. Lesimir will get a kick out of this when I tell him. Not sure this can get any worse. Thank you. shared this discovery with Lambert. Froglets are immune to the smell of old cheese. Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me? Some kind of vault. I should look around. Magic barrier still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off. Need to use the eye. Deactivated the barrier. If this sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses, it's worth taking. Maybe I'll name it the Emmentaler. Fresh air, finally. This means.
Run, Roach.
Youth these days, hair-brained, all of them.
Behave, Witcher.
So, how'd you go with this healer?
I was faffing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me.
No bread, no coin. Poor as shite.
Ow! Don't pull!
Well, you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them. Witcher? Witcher?
Kareen, look who's come!
Huh. Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why. But we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Yes.
Who kisses your ass today will bite it tomorrow.
They ought to never let your kind in, no grandfather.
Too late to surrender.
Want a smack?
Sod off, arse munch.
Double shows.
Nothing hurts as much as life. Civilization ends at this camp's boundary.
Novigrad, capital of the world. Yet they let such rabble in.
White Wolf, welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. I'd love to meet the rising generation of Passiflora buds.
Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
I'm curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of course. In fact, the game would be exceedingly boring without the risk.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. Let's play. fail to understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
Know any other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
Ah!
Baths are in Silverton. I highly...
Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? Welcome back. When I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer on active duty.
Any girl in particular you'd recommend?
You'd like Narcissa. Perhaps not the prettiest, but she's by far the most inventive. And as my dearly departed mother would say, the fun's not in the face.
Take care now.
Snake eyes. Got a snake's tongue as well.
Giddy up.
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Behave yourself. Do what you must, but behave.
Don't you fear the pyre, Free?
Show me your sword.
Let's go.
Ah, now she.
My child's fallen ill. Another sleepless night.
Pam-param, pam-pam-param.
Boars. Boars everywhere.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Ever play Gwent?
I do. Gwent's like politics, just more honest. Care for a game against an old master?
Yeah, let's play.
Thank you. Not bad. See you don't have Esterhad Tyson in your deck. Here, he's yours.
Thanks. Know anyone else I could win some cards off of?
I know an elf you might try. Got an excellent card in his deck. You'll find him beyond the city walls, where the Scuyatel stragglers have their shanty town.
You gotta take risks and not get fat.
Got a monster under me bed. Will you help?
Yeah, welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship at a reasonable price.
Looking for someone who can forge an item based on a master's diagram.
No one I know. Not here in Novigrad, at any rate. Hattori, that's who you'd want, if he weren't done. Burned out, you see. He's scrunching dumplings somewhere now. Cannot say where, for I only eat at home.
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Well, well, another freak.
Yeah, welcome to my workshop. Sturdy craftsmanship at a reasonable price.
Can you craft something for me? Don't know that I'm gonna buy.
Well, or never.
Run, Roach.
Yeah?
Prepare for battle! You shall not have it easy this time!
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too?
No. No, no, they defend justice! For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes! For you are a rogue and a cheat, sir! You never revealed yourself to be a witcher!
You never asked, but since you've all gone to the trouble, let's fight.
Watch his vermin!
Together now! Kill the whole set!
No, you fucking bitch! Or things will get hot.
Novi grab proper. Still not safe at night.
Help a poor fellow out.
Think he's punishable by death?
Pam, ram. Pam, pam, ram.
Seen any bright filly?
Saw you at Chapel's Burn.
Shame,
I'm dying.
The thinking customer will see right away up the best deals this side. Shit.
Best deal around. One for the price.
My dad doesn't like elves very much. Are you an elf?
Gloomy's a root seller, you are.
Hey, look at this one. What now, you piece of filth?
Giddy up. Go.
Greetings.
Ride!
Are we to leave
War
at last?
Changes
greetings.
My grave here.
It's you. I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccolon.
Possible, but can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. Be glad to glance at what you're selling. You play Gwent?
Do you really have no one else to play with?
Always nice to play someone new.
Fine. Beggars can't be choosers, after all. I'll play you, and even stake one of my unique cards.
Pull out your cards.
Damn it all, I'd so hoped for victory. Alas, so be it. You've won the card fair and square.
Oh!
Someone give me a cudgel! Death to all horse hands!
Move it! Come on.